Future clean mobility concepts require research on innovation and sustainable technologies for automotive components. At the DLR Center for Lightweight Production Technologies in Augsburg, a joint research project with industry and academia has been conducted. In CosiMo, a smart thermoplastic RTM process based on an intelligent mould for real-time data analysis and quality control has been investigated. Lightweight structures designed by Faurecia Clean Mobility are made out of polyamide 6, featuring a glass fiber preform equipped with metal inserts and a composite sandwich foam core. For a more sustainable production, glass fiber non-woven fabrics as reinforcement could be manufactured out of recycled fibers. The processability of this material has been intensively investigated within CosiMo. The dry fiber preform is positioned and draped into the heated mold. A comprehensive safety concept assures the automatic operation of the whole machinery under industrial conditions. All machine and sensor data is centrally processed by a digital data network. This allows online monitoring of the thermoplastic RTM process. Once the mold is closed, the injection of the liquid components can commence. Caprolactam and two additives are separately processed by a Krauss-Maffei RTM machine. The reactive mixture is then dosed into the intelligent RTM mold, manufactured by Siebenwurst. Data from more than 70 sensors inside the mold and all machine data is centrally acquired. Netch dielectric sensors, ultrasonic sensors by Augsburg University, as well as off-the-shelf temperature and pressure sensors, allow a high-precision online quality control. Sensors indicated a minimum polymerization time of about 6 minutes. After that duration, the process is automatically stopped. The finished part can now be removed from the heated mold. This demonstrator was designed on the basis of an automotive cover of a battery box, equipped with features to validate the technical limits of the thermoplastic RTM process. Thanks to the high-resolution sensor network, part quality can be confirmed after a short quality check. All quality criteria were successfully matched in a test series with more than 100 manufactured parts. With CosiMo, the project partners have made a decisive step forward for closed-loop control applications under industrial conditions. This will essentially boost a more robust and sustainable production of composites in future clean mobility concepts.